Champaign and 78 at Bloomington. Under cooler skies, time flat reported 73, Peoria reported 76, and Springfield reported 74. It was partly cloudy with a temperature of 73 at Joliet and 72 at Chicago O'Hare. Once again, in Kansas City it was 73. Under cooler skies.
Here is your forecast for Waseca and surrounding communities. The rest of tonight, mostly clear in the late evening and early morning, then becoming partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 60s. North winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Tuesday, partly sunny. Highs in the mid-70s. North winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. And for Tuesday night, clear. Lows in the lower 50s. North winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Mostly clear. Lows in the mid-50s. Northwest winds around 5 miles an hour in the evening, shifting to the south after midnight. For Thursday, mostly sunny in the morning, then becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the lower 80s. For Thursday night, partly cloudy with chance of showers and a slight chance of thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s. Chance of precipitation 30%. For Friday, partly cloudy. Highs around 80. And for Friday, that true Independence Day, partly cloudy. Lows in the upper 50s, highs in the lower 80s.
You are listening to Noah's Weather Radio, KXI86, serving West Chicago, thanks to Illinois, and power at Kepler, Indiana. The current time is 10:39 p.m. Central Daylight Time.
Now here is the hazardous weather outlook for North Central Illinois, Northeast Illinois, and Northwest Indiana. For tonight, the following weather hazards can be expected. High wind risk beginning late this evening or overnight. Now here is the hazardous weather discussion. A strong cold front will result in waves building along the Illinois and Northwest Indiana beaches with much cooler conditions. And now the extended outlook for the period Tuesday through Sunday. Tuesday, high wind risk. Thursday and Friday, limited thunderstorm risk. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation will not be necessary through tonight.
At 10 p.m. in Kansas, it was clear. The temperature was 73 degrees. The dew point was 61, and the relative humidity was 67%. The wind was north at 3 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.07 inches and rising. The altitude was clear. The temperature was 76 degrees. The dew point was 64, and the relative humidity was 67%. The wind was northwest at 6 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.06 inches and steady. Elsewhere around the region, it was clear with a temperature of 74 at Lafayette, Indiana, 73 at Granville, 71 at Champaign, and 78 at Bloomington. Under cooler skies, time flat reported 73, Peoria reported 76, and Springfield reported 74. It was partly cloudy with a temperature of 73 at Joliet and 72 at Chicago O'Hare. Once again, in Kansas City it was 73, under cooler skies.
Here is your forecast for Waseca and surrounding communities. The rest of tonight, mostly clear in the late evening and early morning, is becoming partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 60s, north winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Tuesday, partly sunny. north winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. And for Tuesday night, clear. Lows in the lower 50s. North winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Wednesday, sunny. Highs around 80. North winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Wednesday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid 50s. Northwest winds around 5 miles an hour in the evening, shifting to the south after midnight. For Thursday, mostly sunny in the morning and becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the lower 80s. For Thursday night, partly cloudy with a chance of showers and a slight chance of thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s. Chance of precipitation 30%. Friday, partly cloudy. Highs around 80. And for Friday, that's true Independence Day. Partly cloudy. Lows in the upper 50s. Highs in the lower 80s.
You are listening to North Weather Radio, KXI 86, Good Western and Thanks to Illinois, and Power and Kaplan's Indiana. The current time is 10:43 p.m. Central Daylight Time.
Now here is the hazardous weather outlook for North Central Illinois, Northeast Illinois, and Northwest Indiana. For tonight, the following weather hazards can be expected. High wind risk beginning late this evening or overnight. Now here is the hazardous weather discussion. A strong cold front will result in waves building along the Illinois and Northwest Indiana beaches in much cooler conditions. And now the extended outlook for the period Tuesday through Sunday. Tuesday, high wind risk. Thursday and Friday, limited thunderstorm risk. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation will not be necessary through tonight.
At 10 p.m. in Canada, seas were clear. The temperature was 72 degrees. The dew point was 61, and the relative humidity was 68%. The wind was north at 6 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.07 inches and rising. The land seas were clear. The temperature was 74 degrees. The dew point was 65, and the relative humidity was 75%. The wind was northwest at 6 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.07 inches and rising. Elsewhere around the region, it was clear with a temperature of 72 at Joliet, 72 at Lafayette, Indiana, 72 at Garville, and 71 at Champaign. Under clear skies, Bloomington reported 78, Pontiac reported 71, Peoria reported 76, and Springfield reported 74. At Chicago O'Hare, it was partly cloudy with a temperature of 72. Once again, in Kankakee, it was 72. Under clear skies,
here is your forecast for Waseca and surrounding communities. The rest of tonight, mostly clear in the late evening and early morning, then becoming partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 60s, north winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Tuesday, partly sunny. Highs in the mid 70s, north winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. And for Tuesday night, clear. Lows in the lower 50s, north winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Wednesday, sunny. Highs around 80. North winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Wednesday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-50s. Northwest winds around 5 miles an hour in the evening, shifting to the south after midnight. For Thursday, mostly sunny in the morning and becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the lower 80s. For Thursday night, partly cloudy with a chance of showers and a slight chance of thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s. Chance of precipitation 30%. For Friday, partly cloudy. Highs around 80. And for Friday, that's true Independence Day, partly cloudy. Lows in the upper 50s. Highs in the lower 80s.
You are listening to North Weather Radio, KXI 86, serving Wichita and Paxton, Illinois, and Power and Kaplan, Indiana. The current time is 10:45 p.m.
Tonight, the following weather hazards can be expected. High wind risk beginning late this evening or overnight. Now you will this weather discussion. A strong cold front will result in waves building along the Illinois and Northwest Indiana beaches with much cooler conditions. And now the extended outlook for the period Tuesday through Sunday. Tuesday, high wind risk. Thursday and Friday, limited thunderstorm risk. Water information statement. Water activation will not be necessary through tonight.
11 p.m. in Tampa, Pinnacle Pier. The temperature was 69 degrees. The dew point was 61. And the relative humidity was 76%. The wind was northeast at 6 miles an hour. The pressure was 37.07 inches and steady. Around Pinnacle Pier. The temperature was 73 degrees. The dew point was 65. And the relative humidity was 77%. The wind was northwest. At 6 miles an hour, the pressure was 37.07 inches and steady. Elsewhere around the region, it was clear with a temperature of 73 at Joliet, 79 at Lafayette, Indiana, 71 at Chandler, and 71 at Champaign. Under clear skies, Wilmington reported 75, and Grant reported 71, Peoria reported 75, and Springfield reported 72. At Chicago O'Hare, it was mostly cloudy with a temperature of 72. Once again, in Kansas City, it was 69, under clear skies. At 11 p.m. in Kansas, it was clear. The temperature was 69 degrees. The dew point was 61, and the relative humidity was 76%. The wind was northeast at 6 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.07 inches and steady. In Rancho, it was clear. The temperature was 73 degrees. The dew point was 65, and the relative humidity was 77%. The wind was northwest at 6 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.07 inches and steady. Elsewhere around the region, it was clear with the temperature. 73 at Joliet, 79 at Lafayette, Indiana, 71 at Chandler, and 71 at Champaign. Under clear skies, Wilmington reported 75, Amstrad reported 71, Peoria reported 75, and Springfield reported 72. At Chicago O'Hare, it was mostly cloudy with a temperature of 72. Once again, in Kansas, it was 69. Under clear skies.
Here is your forecast for Wichita and surrounding communities. The rest of tonight, mostly clear in the late evening and early morning, is becoming partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 60s, northwinds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Tuesday, partly sunny. Highs in the mid 70s.
Switchboard heater on when it is hot. The temperature cooler when it is on. Heater cooler is nothing. A neutral weather system. Windows, the placement, the middle system. On September 86, now approximately 6-7-10 days, or a neutral for 9 months. Also, according to the conditions we're out of now. Alright, good night.
Chance of thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s. Chance of precipitation 30%. For Friday, partly cloudy. Highs around 80. And for Friday, that's for Independence Day, partly cloudy. Lows in the upper 50s. Highs in the lower 80s.
You are listening to North Weather Radio. KXI86. Serving Western Time, Central Illinois. And Power at Central Indiana. The current time is 11:24 p.m. Central Daylight Time.
Now here is the hazard. This weather outlook for North Central Illinois, Northeast Illinois, Northwest Indiana. For tonight, the following weather hazards can be expected. High wind risk beginning late this evening or overnight. Now here is the hazardous weather discussion. A strong cold front will result in waves building along the Illinois and Northwest Indiana beaches with much cooler conditions. And now the extended outlook for the period Tuesday through Sunday. Tuesday, high wind risk. Thursday and Friday, limited thunderstorm risk. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation will not be necessary through tonight.
At 11 p.m. in Tampa, it was clear. The the temperature was 69 degrees. The dew point was 61, and the relative humidity was 76%. The wind was northeast at 6 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.07 inches, and steady. The land was liquid clear. The temperature was 73 degrees. The dew point was 65, and the relative humidity was 77%. The wind was northwest at 6 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.07 inches, and steady. Elsewhere around the region, it was clear with a temperature of 73 at Silhouette, 79 at Lafayette, Indiana, 71 at San Diego, and 71 at Champaign. Under clear skies, Wilmington reported 75, and Pratt reported 71, Peoria reported 75, and Springfield reported 72. At Chicago O'Hare, it was mostly cloudy with a temperature of 72. Once again, in Kansas City, it was 69, under clear skies.
Here is your forecast for this weekend surrounding communities. Throughout the night, mostly clear in the late evening and early morning, is becoming partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 60s, north winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Tuesday, partly sunny. Highs in the mid-70s, north winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. And for Tuesday night, clear. Lows in the lower 50s, north winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Wednesday, sunny. Highs around 80, north winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Wednesday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-50s, northwest winds around 5 miles an hour in the evening, shifting to the south after midnight. On Thursday, mostly sunny in the morning, it's becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the lower 80s. For Thursday night, partly cloudy with chance of showers and a slight chance of thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s. Chance of precipitation 30%. For Friday, partly cloudy. Highs around 80. And for Friday, that true Independence Day, partly cloudy. Lows in the upper 50s. Highs in the lower 80s.
This is North Weather Radio Station. KXI86. Broadcasting weather information for Western Times, Illinois, and power at Kaplan, Indiana area, 24 hours a day, on the frequency of 162.500 MHz, remote transmitter in Midland WR300, Illinois. The station will also broadcast the new weather events for Equippment, Kankakee, and Forest Counties in Illinois, as well as Newton and Bedford Counties in Indiana. The broadcast originates from NOAA's National Weather Service Forecast Office in Romeo, Illinois. Visit us on the web at weather.gov/Chicago. You are listening to NOAA's Weather Radio, KXI86, serving Wichita and Frankston, Illinois, and power at Kaplan, Indiana. The current time is 11:28 p.m. Central Daylight Time.
Now you is the hazardous weather outlook for North Central Illinois, Northeast Illinois, and Northwest Indiana. For tonight, the following weather hazards can be expected. High wind risk beginning late this evening or overnight. Now you is the hazardous weather discussion. A strong cold front will result in rain building along the Illinois and Northwest Indiana beaches in much cooler conditions. And now the extended outlook of the period Tuesday through Sunday. Tuesday, high wind risk. Thursday and Friday, limited thunderstorm risk. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation will not be necessary through tonight.
At 11 p.m. in Tampa, seas were clear. The temperature was 69 degrees. The dew point was 61, and the relative humidity was 76%. The wind was northeast at 6 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.07 inches and steady. And land seas were clear. The temperature was 73 degrees. The dew point was 65, and the relative humidity was 77%. The wind was northwest at 6 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.07 inches and steady. Elsewhere around the region, it was clear with a temperature of 73 at Joliet, 71 at Lafayette, Indiana, 71 at San Diego, and 71 at Champaign. Under clear skies, Wilmington reported 75, and Pratt reported 71, Peoria reported 75, and Springfield reported 72. At Chicago O'Hare, it was mostly cloudy with a temperature of 72. Once again, in Kansas City, it was 69, under clear skies.
Here is your forecast for the weekend surrounding communities. Rest of tonight, mostly clear in the late evening, and early morning is becoming partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 60s, north winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Tuesday, partly sunny. Highs in the mid-70s. North wind 10 to 15 miles an hour.
At 7 miles an hour, the pressure is 30.12 inches and rising. In the answer with this partly cloudy. The temperature is 67 degrees. The dew point was 62. And the relative humidity is 83%. The wind was north at 5 miles an hour. The pressure is 30.11 inches and steady. Elsewhere around the region, it was clear with a temperature of 66 at Joliet, 63 at Austin at Indiana, 62 at Bradley, and 63 at Champaign. Under clear skies, Bloomington reported 64, Pond Rock reported 63, TAU reported 65, and Spring Field reported 68. At Chicago and O'Hara, it was mostly cloudy with a temperature of 63. Once again, in Kansas City was 64, under clear skies.
Here is your forecast for Waxahachie and surrounding communities. For today, mostly clear during the pre-dawn hours and becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-70s, north winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. For tonight, clear. Lows in the lower 50s, north winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Wednesday, sunny. Highs in the upper 70s, northeast 25 to 10 miles an hour. And for Wednesday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-50s, east winds around 5 miles an hour in the evening, shifting to the south after midnight. For Thursday, mostly sunny in the morning and becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the lower 80s, southwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Thursday night, partly cloudy with a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s, for Friday, partly cloudy. Highs in the upper 70s, for Friday night through Sunday, mostly clear. Lows in the upper 50s, highs in the lower 80s, and for Sunday night and Independence Day, partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 60s, highs in the lower 80s.
You are listening to NOAA's Weather Radio, KXI86, serving Wexington and Texas, Illinois, and Power F Kepler, Indiana. The current time is 6:52 a.m. Central Daylight Time.
Now here is the hazardous weather outlook for North Central Illinois, Northeast Illinois, and Northwest Indiana. For today and tonight, the following weather hazards can be expected. High wind risk to day from 8 tonight. Now here is the hazardous weather discussion. Strong north to northeast winds will create dangerous waves and rip currents along the Illinois and Northwest Indiana beaches. And now the extended outlook for the period Wednesday through Monday. Thursday, limited thunderstorm risk. Sunday and Monday, limited thunderstorm risk. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation will not be necessary through tonight.
At 6 o'clock a.m. in Tampa, fields were clear. The temperature was 64 degrees. The dew point was 59. And the relative humidity was 85%. The wind was north at 7 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.13 inches and rising. In Ramsey, it was partly cloudy. The temperature was 67 degrees. The dew point was 62. And the relative humidity was 83%. The wind was north at 5 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.11 inches and steady. Elsewhere around the region, it was clear with a temperature of 66 at Joliet, 63 at Lafayette, Indiana, 62 at Granville, and 63 at Champaign. Under clear skies, Bloomington reported 64, Pond Rock reported 63, TAU reported 65, and Springfield reported 68. At Chicago and O'Hara, it was mostly cloudy with a temperature of 63. Once again, in Kansas City, it was 64, under clear skies.
Here is your forecast for Waxahachie and surrounding communities. For today, mostly clear during the pre-dawn hours and becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-70s, north winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. For tonight, clear. Lows in the lower 50s, north winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Wednesday, sunny. Highs in the upper 70s, northeast 25 to 10 miles an hour. And for Wednesday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-50s, east winds around 5 miles an hour in the evening, shifting to the south after midnight. For Thursday, mostly sunny in the morning and becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the lower 80s, southwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Thursday night, partly cloudy with a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s, for Friday, partly cloudy. Highs in the upper 70s, for Friday night through Sunday, mostly clear. Lows in the upper 50s, highs in the lower 80s, and for Sunday. Monday night of Independence Day, partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 60s, highs in the lower 80s.
You are listening to NOAA's Weather Radio, KXI86, serving Washington and Jackson, Illinois, and power at Kepler, Indiana. Return time is 6:55 a.m. Central Daylight Time.
Now you have the hazardous weather outlook for North Central Illinois, Northeast Illinois, and Northwest Indiana. For today and tonight, the following weather hazards can be expected. High swim risk to day 28 tonight. Now you have the hazardous weather discussion. Strong north to northeast winds will create dangerous waves and rip currents along the Illinois and Northwest Indiana beaches. And now the extended outlook for the period Wednesday through Monday. Thursday, limited thunderstorm risk. Sunday and Monday, limited thunderstorm risk. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation will not be necessary through tonight.
At 6 o'clock a.m. in Kansas, seas were clear. The temperature was 64 degrees. The dew point was 59. And the relative humidity was 85%. The wind was north at 7 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.12 inches and rising. In Ramsey, it was partly cloudy. The temperature was 67 degrees. The dew point was 62. And the relative humidity was 83%. The wind was north at 5 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.19 inches and steady. Elsewhere around the region, it was clear with a temperature of 66 at Joliet, 63 at Lafayette, Indiana, 62 at Grand Hills, and 63 at Champaign. Under cooler skies, Bloomington reported 64, Hansbach reported 63, Peoria reported 65, and Springfield reported 68. At the top of our hair, it was mostly cloudy with a temperature of 62. Once again, in Kansas City, it was 64, under cooler skies.
Here is your forecast for Wichita and surrounding communities. For today, mostly clear during the pre-dawn hours and becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-70s, north winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. For tonight, clear. Lows in the lower 50s, north winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Wednesday, sunny. Highs in the upper 70s, northeast 25 to 10 miles an hour. And for Wednesday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-50s. East winds around 5 miles an hour in the evening, shifting to the south after midnight. On Thursday, mostly sunny in the morning, then becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the lower 80s. Southwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. On Thursday night, partly cloudy with a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s. For Friday, partly cloudy. Highs in the upper 70s. For Friday and through Sunday, mostly clear. Lows in the upper 50s. Highs in the lower 80s, and for Sunday night of Independence Day, partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 60s. Highs in the lower 80s.
You are listening to NOAA's Weather Radio. If you're KXI86, serving Washington, Africa, and Jackson, Illinois. Power at Kepler, Indiana. The turn time is 6:58 a.m. Central Daylight Time.
Now you are surrounded. Here is weather outlook for North Central Illinois. North. East Illinois, North. West Indiana, for today and tonight, the following weather hazards can be expected. High swim risk to day 28 tonight. Now here is the hazard. Weather discussion. Strong north to northeast winds will create dangerous waves and the currents along the Illinois and northwest Indiana beaches. And now the extended outlook for the period Wednesday through Monday. Thursday, limited thunderstorm risk. Sunday and Monday, limited thunderstorm risk. Spot information statement. Spot. An activation will not be necessary through tonight. At 7 o'clock a.m., Tuesday, June 28th, the National Weather Service. Fokker said Romeo go. The Equippment meant a major upgrade to the system which reduces the broadcast quote. Yeah, it's for normal weather radio, a new computer system. It will be used to generate the audio recordings of the forecast, observation, watches and warnings we shall receive. Reasons over the air. The actual broadcast programming will remain unchanged. But listeners may notice that the messages are being read in a different voice. Thank you for using no weather radio.
After the attack ran. Canada, she was reporting. The temperature was 64 degrees. The dew point was 59. And the relative humidity was 85. The wind was north at 7 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.12 inches and rising. The land sea was slightly cloudy. The temperature was 67 degrees. The dew point was 62, and the relative humidity was 83%. The wind was north at 5 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.19 inches and steady. Elsewhere around the region, it was clear with a temperature of 66 at Joliet, 62 at Lafayette, Indiana, 62 at Brazil, and 62 at Champaign. Under clear skies, Bloomington reported 64, Pines Rock reported 63, Peoria reported 65, and Springs Field reported 68. At Chicago O'Hare, it was mostly cloudy with a temperature of 63. Once again, in Kansas, it was 64, under clear skies.
Here is your forecast for Wichita and surrounding communities. For today, mostly clear. And during the pre-dawn hours, it's becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-70s. Northwest 10 to 15 miles an hour. For tonight, clear. Lows in the lower 50s. Northwest 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Wednesday, sunny. Highs in the upper 70s. Northeast 25 to 10 miles an hour. And for Wednesday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-50s. East winds around 5 miles an hour in the evening, shifting to the south after midnight. For Thursday, mostly sunny in the morning, then becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the lower 80s. Southwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Thursday night, partly cloudy with a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s. For Friday, partly cloudy. Highs in the upper 70s. For Friday night through Sunday, mostly clear. Lows in the upper 50s. Highs in the lower 80s. And for Sunday night and Independence Day, partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 60s. Highs in the lower 80s.
You are listening to Noah's Weather Radio, KXI86, serving Wichita and Paxton, Illinois, and Power and Kaplan, Indiana. The current time is 7:01 a.m. Central Daylight Time.
Now here is the hazardous weather outlook for North Central Illinois, Northeast Illinois, and Northwest Indiana. For today and tonight, the following weather hazards can be expected. High wind risk to day through late tonight. Now here is the hazardous weather discussion. Strong north to northeast winds will create dangerous waves and rip currents along the Illinois and Northwest Indiana beaches. And now the extended outlook for the period Wednesday through Monday. Thursday, limited thunderstorm risk. Sunday and Monday, limited thunderstorm risk. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation will not be necessary through tonight. Here is your forecast for Wichita and surrounding communities. For today, mostly clear during the pre-dawn hours and becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-70s. North winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. For tonight, clear. Lows in the lower 50s. North winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Wednesday, sunny. Highs in the upper 70s. Northeast winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. And for Wednesday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-50s. East winds around 5 miles an hour in the evening, shifting to the south after midnight. For Thursday, mostly sunny in the morning, then becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the lower 80s. Southwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Thursday night, partly cloudy with a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s. For Friday, partly cloudy. Highs in the upper 70s for Friday night through Sunday, mostly clear. Lows in the upper 50s, highs in the lower 80s, and for Sunday night is Independence Day, partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 60s, highs in the lower 80s.
You are listening to Noah's Weather Radio, KXI86, serving Western Contacts in Illinois, and Tower at Kaplan, Indiana. The current time is 7:03 a.m. Central Daylight Time.
Now here is the hazardous weather outlook for North Central Illinois, Northeast Illinois, and Northwest Indiana. For today and tonight, the following weather hazards can be expected. High wind risk today through 8 tonight. Now here is the hazardous weather discussion. Strong north to northeast winds will create dangerous waves and rip currents along the Illinois and Northwest Indiana beaches. And now the extended outlook for the period Wednesday through Monday. Thursday, limited thunderstorm risk. Sunday and Monday, limited thunderstorm risk. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation will not be necessary through tonight. Here is your forecast for Wichita and surrounding communities. For today, mostly clear during the pre-dawn hours and becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-70s, north winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. For tonight, clear. Lows in the lower 50s, north winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Wednesday, sunny. Highs in the upper 70s, northeast winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. And for Wednesday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-50s, east winds around 5 miles an hour in the evening, shifting to the south after midnight. For Thursday, mostly sunny in the morning, though becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the lower 80s, southwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Thursday night, partly cloudy with a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s. For Friday, partly cloudy. Highs in the upper 70s. For Friday night through Sunday, mostly clear. Lows in the upper 50s. Highs in the lower 80s.
For Sunday night and Independence Day, partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 60s. Highs in the lower 80s. You are listening to Noah's Weather Radio, KXI86, serving Wichita and Paxton, Illinois, and Tower and Kaplan, Indiana. The time is 7:06 a.m. Central Daylight Time.
Now here is the hazardous weather outlook for North Central Illinois. What? Northeast Illinois? In Northwest Indiana. For today and tonight, the following weather hazards can be expected. High wind risk today through 8. Now here is the hazardous weather discussion. Strong north to northeast winds will create dangerous waves and rip currents along the Illinois and Northwest Indiana beaches. And now the extended outlook for the period Wednesday through Monday. Thursday, limited thunderstorm risk. Sunday and Monday, limited thunderstorm risk. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation will not be necessary through tonight. Here is your forecast for Wichita and surrounding communities. For today, mostly clear during the pre-dawn hours and becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-70s, north winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. For tonight, clear. Lows in the lower 50s, north winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Wednesday, sunny. Highs in the upper 70s, northeast winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. And for Wednesday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-50s, east winds around 5 miles an hour in the evening, shifting to the south after midnight. Thank you. chance of showers and thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s for Friday, partly cloudy. Highs in the upper 70s for Friday and through Sunday, mostly clear. Lows in the upper 50s, highs in the lower 80s, and for Sunday night and Independence Day, partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 60s, highs in the lower 80s.
You are listening to Noah's Weather Radio. KXI.
Northwinds 5 to 10 miles an hour. upper 70s, northeast 25 to 10 miles an hour, and for Wednesday night, mostly clear, north in the mid-50s, east winds around 5 miles an hour in the evening, shifting to the south after midnight. For Thursday, mostly sunny in the morning, then becoming partly cloudy, highs in the lower 80s, southwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Thursday night, partly cloudy, with a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s. For Friday, partly cloudy. Highs in the upper 70s. For Friday, and through Sunday, mostly clear. Lows in the upper 50s. Highs in the lower 80s. And for Sunday night and Independence Day, partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 60s. Highs in the lower 80s.
You are listening to NOAA's Weather Radio. KXI86. Serving West Utah and Texas and Illinois. And power at Checkland, Indiana. The current time is 7:11 a.m. Central Daylight Time.
Now here is the hazardous weather outlook for North Central Illinois, Northeast Illinois, and Northwest Indiana. For today and tonight, the following weather hazards can be expected. High wind risk today from 8 tonight. Now here is the hazardous weather discussion. Strong north to northeast winds will create dangerous waves and rip currents along the Illinois and Northwest Indiana beaches. And now the extended outlook for the period Wednesday through Monday. Thursday, limited thunderstorm risk. Sunday and Monday, limited thunderstorm risk. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation will not be necessary through tonight.
At 7 o'clock a.m. in Tampa, Cuba was partly sunny. The temperature was 64 degrees. The dew point was 58. And the relative humidity was 83%. The wind was north at 7 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.14 inches and rising. In Rancho, it was mostly sunny. The temperature was 69 degrees. The dew point was 62. And the relative humidity was 76%. The wind was northeast at 9 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.12 inches and rising. Elsewhere around the region, it was sunny with a temperature of 66 at Lafayette, at Indiana, 65 at Danville, 69 at Champaign, and 66 at Bloomington. Under sunny skies, Pontiac reported 65, POA reported 67, and Spring Field reported 70. At Joliet, it was mostly sunny with a temperature of 65. At Chicago O'Hara, it was partly sunny with a temperature of 63. Once again, in Pontiac, it was 64 under partly sunny skies. At 7 o'clock a.m. in Pontiac, it was partly sunny. Temperature was 64 degrees. The dew point was 58, and the relative humidity was 83%. The wind was north at 7 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.14 inches and rising. In Rancho, it was mostly sunny. The temperature was 69 degrees. The dew point was 62, and the relative humidity was 76%. The wind was northeast at 9 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.12 inches and rising. Elsewhere around the region, it was sunny with a temperature of 66 at Lafayette, Indiana, 65 at Danville, 69 at Champaign, and 66 at Bloomington. Under sunny skies, Pontiac reported 65, POA reported 67, and Springfield reported 70. At Joliet, it was mostly sunny with a temperature of 65. At Chicago O'Hara, it was partly sunny with a temperature of 63. Once again, in Kansas, it was 64 under partly sunny skies.
Northeast 25 to 10 miles an hour, and for Wednesday night, mostly clear. Lows winds in the mid-50s, east towards around 5 miles an hour in the evening, shifting to the...
Okay.
percent was 62, and the relative humidity was 76%. The wind was northeast at 9 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.12 inches and rising. Elsewhere around the region, it was sunny with a temperature of 66 at Boston at Indiana, 65 at Danville, 69 at Champaign, and 66 at Bloomington. Under sunny skies, Pontiac reported 65, Peoria reported 67, and Spring Field reported 70. At Joliet, it was mostly sunny with a temperature of 65. At Chicago O'Hare, it was partly sunny with a temperature of 62. Once again, in Kankakee, it was 64 under partly sunny skies.
Here is your forecast for the city and surrounding communities. For today, mostly clear during the pre-dawn hours and becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-70s, north winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. For tonight, clear. Lows in the lower 50s, north winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Wednesday, sunny. Highs in the upper 70s, northeast 25 to 10 miles an hour. And for Wednesday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-50s, east winds around 5 miles an hour in the evening, shifting to the south after midnight. For Thursday, mostly sunny in the morning and becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the lower 80s, southwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Thursday night, partly cloudy with a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s, Friday.
National Weather Service.
radio level is offline for emergency maintenance. Service will be restored as soon as possible. We apologize for any inconveniences this may cause. Radio from the National Weather Service in Lebanon is offline for emergency maintenance. Service will be restored as soon as possible. We apologize for any inconveniences this may cause. Radio from the National Weather Service in Lebanon is offline for emergency maintenance. Service will be restored as soon as possible. We apologize for any inconveniences this may cause. Hello, weather radio from the National Weather Service in Lebanon is offline for emergency maintenance. Service will be restored as soon as possible. We apologize for any inconveniences this may cause. Hello, weather radio from the National Weather Service in Lebanon is offline for emergency.
Strong north to northeast winds will
beaches, and now the extended outlook for the period Wednesday through Monday. Thursday, limited thunderstorm risk. Sunday and Monday, limited thunderstorm risk. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation will not be necessary through tonight.
At 7 o'clock a.m. in Tampa, Cruise will partly sunny. The temperature is 64 degrees, the dew point is 58, and the relative humidity is 83%. The wind is north at 7 miles an hour, the pressure is 30.14 inches and rising. In Rantoul, it was mostly sunny. The temperature was 69 degrees, the dew point was 62, and the relative humidity was 76%. The wind was northeast at 9 miles an hour, the pressure was 30.12 inches and rising. Elsewhere around the region, it was sunny with a temperature of 66 at Lafayette, Indiana, 65 at Danville, 69 at Champaign, and 66 at Bloomington. Under sunny skies, Pontiac reported 65, PAA reported 67, and Spring Field reported 70. At Joliet, it was mostly sunny with a temperature of 65. At Chicago O'Hare, it was partly sunny with a temperature of 62. Once again, in Kansas City, it was 64 under partly sunny skies.
Here is your forecast for Wichita and surrounding communities. For today, mostly clear during the pre-dawn hours after becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-70s, north winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. For tonight, clear. Lows in the lower 50s, north winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Wednesday, sunny. Highs in the upper 70s, northeast 25 to 10 miles an hour. And for Wednesday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-50s, east winds around 5 miles an hour in the evening, shifting to the south after midnight. For Thursday, mostly sunny in the morning and becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the lower 80s, southwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Thursday night, partly cloudy with a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s. For Friday, partly cloudy. Highs in the upper 70s. For Friday, not true. Sunday, mostly clear. Lows in the upper 50s. Highs in the lower 80s. And for Sunday night and Independence Day, partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 60s. Highs in the lower 80s.
This is NOAA Weather Radio Station, KXI86. Law testing weather information for Wichita and Paxton, Illinois, and Power and Kappa, Indiana areas, 24 hours a day, on a frequency of 162.500 MHz, remote transmitter near Crescent City, Illinois. This station will also broadcast the new weather events for Equippment, Kankakee and Forest Counties in Illinois, as well as Newton and Crescent Counties in Indiana. This broadcast originates from NOAA's National Weather Service Forecast Office in Louisville, Illinois. Visit us on the web at weather.gov/Chicago. You are listening to NOAA's Weather Radio, KXI86. Serving Wichita and Paxton, Illinois, and Power at Kappa, Indiana. The current time is 7:28 a.m. Central Daylight Time.
Now you have the hazardous weather outlook for North Central Illinois, Northeast Illinois, and Northwest Indiana. Cover today and tonight. The following weather hazards can be expected. High swim risk today through late tonight. Now you have the hazardous weather discussion. Strong north to northeast winds will create dangerous waves and rip currents along the Illinois and Northwest Indiana beaches. And now the extended outlook for the period when Wednesday through Monday. Thursday, limited thunderstorm risk. Sunday and Monday, limited thunderstorm risk. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation will not be necessary through tonight.
At 7 o'clock a.m. in Kansas, Cruise was partly sunny. The temperature was 64 degrees. The dew point was 58. And the relative humidity was 83%. The wind was north at 7 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.14 inches and rising. In Rantoul, it was mostly sunny. The temperature was 69 degrees. The dew point was 62. And the relative humidity was 76%. The wind was northeast at 9 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.12 inches and rising. Elsewhere around the region, it was summer with a temperature of 66 at Lafayette, Indiana, 65 at Dunbarton, 69 at Champaign, and 66 at Newington. Under sunny skies, Unflat reported 65, Peoria reported 67, and Springfield reported 70. At JUS, it was mostly sunny with a temperature of 65. At Chicago O'Hare, it was partly sunny with a temperature of 62. Once again, in altitude of 64, under partly sunny skies.
Here is your forecast for Waseca and surrounding communities. For today, mostly clear during the pre-dawn hours and becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-70s, northwinds 10 to 15 miles an hour. For tonight, clear. Lows in the lower 50s, northwinds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Wednesday, sunny. Highs in the upper 70s, northeast winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. And for Wednesday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-50s, east winds around 5 miles an hour in the evening, shifting to the south after midnight. For Thursday, mostly sunny in the morning, then becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the lower 80s, southwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. For Thursday night, partly cloudy with a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s for Friday. Partly cloudy. Highs in the upper 70s for Friday night through Sunday. Mostly clear. Lows in the upper 50s. Highs in the lower 80s. And for Sunday night and Independence Day, partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 60s. Highs in the lower 80s.
You are listening to NOAA's Weather Radio. KXI86. Serving Wexica and Texas, Illinois. And power at Kepler, Indiana. The current time is 7:31 AM Central Daylight Time. Serving Lexington and Texas, Illinois.
Roger, deploy the load, look for north central Illinois, northeast Illinois, and northwest Indiana. For today and tonight, the following weather hazards can be expected. High wind risk to date from late tonight. Now here is the hazardous weather discussion. Strong north to northeast winds will create dangerous waves and rip currents along the Illinois and northwest Indiana beaches. And now the extended outlook for the period Wednesday through Monday. Thursday, limited thunderstorm risk. Sunday and Monday, limited thunderstorm risk. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation will not be necessary through tonight.
At 7 o'clock a.m. in Tampa, it was partly sunny. The temperature is 64 degrees. The dew point was 58, and the relative humidity was 83%. The wind was north at 7 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.14 inches and rising. In Lansing, it was mostly sunny. The temperature was 69 degrees. The dew point was 62, and the relative humidity was 76%. The wind was northeast at 9 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.12 inches and rising. Elsewhere around the region, it was sunny with a temperature of 66 at Lafayette, Indiana, 65 at Danville, 69 at Champaign, and 66 at Bloomington. Under sunny skies, Pontiac reported 65, Peoria reported 67, and Springfield reported 70. At Joliet, it was mostly sunny with a temperature of 65. At Chicago O'Hare, it was partly sunny with a temperature of 62. Once again, in Kansas City, it was 64, under partly sunny skies.
Here is your forecast for Waseca and surrounding communities. For today, mostly clear during the pre-dawn hours and becoming partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-70s. North winds peak 15 miles an hour. For tonight, clear. Lows in the lower 50s. North winds 5